Superiority is an acquired taste. From humble beginnings, gay afternoons spent shuffling amongst the grass seed and oat chaff, I remember the first time I laid eyes on a turtleneck, draped gracefully across a man's supple Adam's apple. His head bobbed aloft, enraptured gaze fixed on the next lamppost, passing by my brushed suede Birkenstocks without a second glance. Powerful? Perchance. Inspiring? Quintessentially so. Such began my obsession with vertical integration. I began by cutting ties with my gray matter deficient compatriots, choosing instead comrades with equally lofty aspirations. It didn't take long before, at the age of 16, I was admitted into the illustrious folds of that great gem of an institution, Princeton University. Choosing to prime my intellect with stimulating subjects, I combined medieval civics with an Azerbaijanian social justice major, which brought me to the forefront of the professorship's attention. I sought out the feminist and robotics club leaders and struck a deal. I tutored them in the ancient Kagan philosophy of warfare leadership and, in exchange, was installed as the chair of the entire student body. I was 17, and things were beginning to change. So, here I am, at 23 years old. I've been dean of this outstanding locus of learning for 5 years now, and every day is its own reward. Strolling in pedagogic conversation with my pupils, I no longer cast jealous glances at the woolen neck coverings of passers-by. It is I who cinch y'all pack a fabric round my throat. It is I who deem those worthy of my glance. My electric scooter is handcrafted by Ferrari. My iPhone crusted in diamond. My Birkenstocks stitched of ancient Persian leather. Will I turn my nose up at you, who scrape and struggle to heap disdain? Go and find yourself another turtleneck. We'll be right back.